Let's look at this question. A jar contains 10 liters of acid solution of 40% concentration. Three quarters of the solution is replaced with some pure water and another acid solution with 20% concentration. Find the volume of pure water added if the resulting acid mixture in the jar has 15% concentration. Okay. So initially in the jar you had water 6 and acid as 40, acid is 4, 10 liters, then something has happened, and then you are left with 1.5 liters of acid and 8.5 of water, because finally you have 15% concentration. What that something has happened is, three quarters of the solution is replaced with some pure water and another acid. So three quarters is replaced. So water would come down to 1.5. 75% is taken out. This would come down to 1.5. And this would come down to 1. Okay. This would come down to 1. Now some water is added and some acid solution is added, which has 20% concentration. But 20% concentration would be 1 plus something here should give me 1.5, so this is 0.5. So 0.5 of the acid solution, 20% of the acid solution is 0.5. So the acid solution total should be 2.5. Therefore, water that you got here was 2. Now see, 1.5 plus something plus 2 gets me to 8.5. So this something should be 5. And therefore, your answer is option D. Record it appropriately, take care of what is happening where, your answer would come out quite quickly.